All right, and we are back. Hey, hey, Walker, did you end up getting getting that new keyboard? If so, which one did you get? Oh, I wanted to add Tifa into the party. Knock off red there. Apex 3? Okay, yeah, that's what I have. How do you like it? I really like it. What am I fighting for? 17 months, Brandon. I appreciate it. Love you, buddy. How are you doing today? First time I've used it, but I like it so far. Nice. I like it because it has the number pad. And I need the number pad for one of the games that I enjoy playing. And by enjoy playing, I mean I haven't played in a minute, but, you know. Oh, shit. Okay. Guess we're following this owl here. I'm just here so you don't get fined. Yeah. Well, I appreciate it. I won't fine you. I have to check to see how many followers I have, or how many subs I have, because once I hit a certain amount, I forget how much I said earlier, I'm gonna do a long-ass Roblox live stream. Actually, I'm sure I could check easily. Alright, well, this is going. Let me, let's see. Two subs, okay. Yeah, I think I said once I hit 5 subs, I'll do a long ass Roblox live stream. So anyone that has Twitch Prime, remember, you got that free sub. Throw it to your boy here to watch me play some Roblox. Hello there, Chocobo.
Hey, Que.
Let's get some Quez in chat. Allow me. Hey, you're weak against fire. What's the thing in Monster Hunter? I keep wanting to say ukulele, but it's definitely not that. And I keep wanting to say Tapu Koko, but I know, again, that's not that. Or Tapu Lele, but I know it's not that. Kuluyaku. There we go. Thing looks like a Kuluyaku. The most basic of monsters in Monster Hunter. Trash tier. Trash tier monster. Swampland Tower. Investigation. Oh, hey, it's another Kuluyaku. You fucking prick. Oh, okay. Hold on. Wait a second. Okay, bud. You can chill. Oh, he's pissed. Dive Kiko. Oh, what a block. Abilities. The chakra mix here improved. Nice. Alright, let's grab this tower here. Grab this tower right quick, I tell you what. Data points, 5 party XP, let's go. Getting all this stuff. Ha, here's the ladder. I keep getting nervous that I forget to hit record. Moogle medals. Oh, Moogle medals. I mean, I could just be hanging out with the, or have the, running around with my chocobo, but. Choco, 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 chocobo. Choco, chocobo, the choco, chocobo. That's where I need to go. Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna ride my chocobo. Oh, there you are. Choco, vibing on the chocobo. Oh, I was already over here. See you later. Yeah, this is so much faster. I love it. This place is spooky, man. This can go over here. Level 18. I'm like, what, level 19 or something like that? Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad, right? I should be able to handle it, chat. Right? Pressure both fire and ice imbued enemies, stagger an enemy, defeat all enemies within type. I think Aerith has Blizzard? Yeah. Come on, do something. Oop, didn't want Soul Drain. I wanted not that. I wanted Blizzard. Burn. Oh, I accidentally took out the one that... I'm an idiot. It's on you. I'll show you what I can do. Oh, goddammit. Let's stagger him. And I defeat him with the time limit. Okay, that's fine. I'll take it. That's fine, Mai. Okay. Neat. So we got that. Nothing up here. I don't think I can get up here. Oh, I can. Sweet. This leads to, like, nothing. Cool. Oh, I'm Cloud. I just want Sephiroth to notice me. Notice me, Senpai. So, are you sure this is safe? Her pockets of the bog are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent. Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends. Quay. Thanks, Chadley. Chadley really knows how to just grind my gears. It's pretty impressive, if you ask me. Can the Chocobo break this? Yes, it can. Yes, it sure can. How do I probably have to go around. Yeah, that's probably what I'll have to do. Didn't you know there's that darn serpent? But what do you mean? There we go. You have to be so precise. 5 move them. Oh, nice. 5 of them. There's just so much to explore in this game, you know? Of course I reach a dead end. Why wouldn't I reach a dead end? Fucking bullshit. Man, could you imagine if I did this, like, upload my videos like normal YouTubers and did, like, 10, 15 minute videos? And just didn't edit them. Or I would edit them, like, heavily, and you wouldn't be able to follow the story at all. Oh, there's a chest.
Over there.
Over there. Sephiroth!
It's Sephiroth.
Sephiroth.
What?
Glad I don't see anything.
Come on.
Cloud, you stupid. High caliber rifle, okay. So that's a new weapon for Barret. Material and equipment, Barret. Load your weapon with unique bullets that increase stagger and damage. Fire 20 bullets. Okay, I mean, I guess I can throw them in my party then. Oh, isn't like, no, that's photo mode. I don't want photo mode. I wanted to switch out my party. How do I where did I go to switch out the party again? Combat settings? Yes. Aerith. Let's move. Let's get Aerith out of here and throw in Barret so he can get that skill. Left. You're left. It's like, who's left? Hey, not Sephiroth.
I don't see Sephiroth. You.
No, I don't.
You're Cloud. I think you might be going crazy, Cloud. Messed up in the head, even.
Reunion. That's probably going to be the name of the last one. Reunion. Remake, rebirth, reunion. It'd fit. It would actually really fit. No.
Let's go.
Oh no.
Hey, get back here right now.
It disguised itself as an island.
Clever girl. Focus. Clever girl. Ow!
Come on.
Alright, let's assess. Weak against. Of course he's weak against ice. You know. I just removed what's her face from the party? We're just staying like this for now. Clued, you cure yourself. And Barret, you... Oh, Tifa's down. Alright, Phoenix down on Tifa.
Still up for it?
Not done yet. We get a proficiency bonus. Fucker. All right, let's.
I've got something just like that.
All right, let's drop a cure on Cloud. Oh, well, he... first part of the thing's done.
Get back.
Absorbing heat? Not good. Everyone, keep your distance.
This thing's shut. Still?
My turn.
Oh, Barret. Oh, Barret. Barret's hurting.
Don't overdo it. I got this.
Oh, he's burrowing. Oh, shit. Cloud left the party. Let's hit another chakra. Ow. Oh my god, that hurt. Oh shit. That's not good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, you know Blizzard.
Freeze.
Nope, Tifa's down. And Cloud's down. Oh no, Cloud has one HP. Cloud's down. Oh, I didn't want to do thunder. Come on, stagger him, stagger him, stagger him. Yes. Cloud has his limit. Tifa.
It's coming. Move. Don't give up.
Oh, hello. Backline commands? Let's do Blizzard. And then Chakra. Oh, it pressured him. Yeah, spit out, Barret. Fire in the hole. Oh. I was gonna say, since it's a DPS check. Break.
I think it might be charging up.
Oh God. He took out Barret. I'm running. Ow. Okay. Ooh. Tifa has her limit. Somersault. Oh shit.
Watch the water.
I'm not even in the fucking water game. I wasn't even in the goddamn water. You can eat my fucking ass.
Not out of this one.
Okay, where is the goddamn shore? Where is it safe? And Cloud's fucking dead. Of course he is. Of fucking course he's dead. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, I gotta use this high potion. Nope, I need items. Staggered, sweet. Thank God. Jesus Christ, that almost ruined me.
Is it gone?
Oh, Cloud's dead.
The end of the video game, everyone.
It's been fun.
Separated.
Hello, Cloud.
Oh, it's super dead. It's super, super dead. Yo, that's some icky ass water. Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bakey.
You remember who I am?
Who are you?
Paris.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth?
Sephiroth.
I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him too. They've got to be.
What makes you say that?
I kind of get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
Oh. Yeah, I can now swim through the swamplands. Nice. All right. We are all really hurting. I just hope that there's a place for us to, like, heal. A swampy situation. Chapter 2 done. Chapter 2 of, like, 14, I think.
I don't know.
Oh.
Well,
ball?
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
You mind taking the lead, Merc?
Enough of her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
What does that mean?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place
fucking
was
idiots.
Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything not really. Specific. No.
It's pretty tough. And beautiful besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs then?
Yes.
Good, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Oh, thank God there's a place to heal. Wow, look at this place. Look at mithril! Alright, let's see. Aerith has 5 SP. Aerith has 5 SP. Nope. Nobody else has any SP. Ooh, let me see what is on sale. High potions. Let's go. Always buy everything that's on sale. Like, pro tip. You don't want to miss out. Alright. Let's take a little resty rest. Take a little resty-roo and call this episode. I think we did a decent amount here.